Look, Jared, things are crazy now, you know, with acceptance into theater school, Jared Van Hansen auditions, college a cappella finals, you know, in New York.
Yeah, you're a pretty talented kid. I remember one of those.
Well, maybe, but listen, I learned from the best.
Oh.
Remember that story I learned at your feet? Well, now it's my turn, take a seat.
Yeah, all right, go ahead.
Two little mice of great renown fell in some milk, and one proceeded to drown. The other one still the toast of the town, 'cause he made butter out of cream.
Yeah, all right.
He looked around, deduced his plight, said this is no way to spend a Saturday night. But he had the style to make things right, so he made butter out of cream. He kicked his legs up, he tossed and turned, so not to end up a ghost, he did the hokey pokey till the green was churned. And later he walked right out and buttered his toast. Now he's on top, for goodness sakes. Yeah, he's the big cheese up at Land O'Lakes. He's living proof that pop, all it takes is a scheme. So if you live in the gutter, well, just make butter out of cream. It's your turn, Jared.
No, you're doing great, man.
Oh, yeah. Come on. This is a duet. It's not a solo act.
Well, there is one I haven't told you.
Oh, really?
There was a cockroach in Brazil, got drunk at his local coffee mill. He thought his time was up until he made coffee out of beans. When he came to, he heard such a sound, much to his shock, when he looked around, he had been scooped and was about to be drowned. So he made coffee out of beans. He marched to the south and he stomped to the north. He had to race against fate. Here it is. He did the cucaracha while the steers poured forth. Senor, things began to percolate. He held his breath and swam to the top. He borrowed beans from his mom and pop and opened up his own coffee shop out in Queens. And when the lights were almost off, he just made coffee out of beans.
What do you say we bring this one home, Jared?
You got it, bud. So think of those two when life's the pits, the bug
and the mouse
at the end of their wits. They knew the key to life was that it's what you dream. So if lemons clog your sink up, don't just stand around it. Spike some lemonade and drink up and make butter out of cream. Oh, just make butter out of cream.
Oh, how about this one? Make some butter out of cream.
I hear what you're saying, but I'll make butter out of cream.
Shadoo ya do ya do ya do ya do ya do.